trying to flag an old man down. In a 65 GTO, he was headed into town. He floored that 389, and we roared through the night. He's doing 90 down the yellow line when he ran that traffic light. Oh, oh, he ran that traffic light. He backed off the accelerator. Oh, when he saw my face was white, he said, son, I didn't mean to make you so nervous and uptight. But this road don't have no traffic, so I always run that light. Now it's just a habit, but it started out of spite. Because they had no business putting that thing there, shining late at night in the middle of nowhere. So it's pedal to the metal when I see it turning red. I hate that traffic light, I run it every chance I get. I hate that traffic light, I run it every chance I get. He said that light went up when they built the mini mall to help with the congestion that comes with urban sprawl. But that mall's an empty eyesore now, nothing there at all. The windows covered up by boards and cracks in all the walls. Oh, there's cracks in all the walls. Now when this GTO was new back in 65, there were no malls to spoil your view. There was freedom in a drive. And now the only freedom that I feel is when that light turns red. The freedom not to touch my brakes, but to hit the gas instead. Because they had no business putting that thing there, shining late at night in the middle of nowhere. So it's pedal to the metal when I see it turning red. I hate that traffic light, I run it every chance I get. I hate that traffic light, I run it every chance I get. We headed back to my car with some gas in a can. He said, son, I don't like breaking laws, I'm a solid citizen. But you saw me break one tonight, then the former rule kicked in. He said, you're gonna see me break it twice, and he ran that light again. Yes, he did, yes, he did, he ran that light again. And he dropped me off, and I watched the tail lights of his GTO heading out of sight, back up that country road. And out of regard for my new friend, and just for pure delight, I cranked my car and I followed him. And we ran that traffic light because they had no business putting that thing there, shining late at night in the middle of nowhere. So it's pedal to the metal when I see it turning red. I hate that traffic light, I'm running every chance I get. I hate that